Living in living rooms, and it's true that I haven't gone to bed since the last time that I saw you. Cause going to couch or going to floor, well, it doesn't quite provide the 8 hours that my body is screaming for. We've been driving around singing songs about driving around singing songs, and I don't want to have fun with anyone but you. So take the great ocean road at midnight, I'll get in at 3 and meet me in between where I am and where I want to be. Cause every night's a Saturday night and every day's a Monday morning. Everything ever happened in 5 months and we didn't get a single warning. And everything that we believe about each other has been proven right and safe, and all we've got left is what the king said. Don't fuck with us. Wandering like I always say I do, walk the flat city streets looking for a sign of a past you and me. Deep in alcohol and borrowed souls, skipped another sudden to open ourselves up to the open road. It's dry wheat fields right by, ready to burn in the overtaking lane. I take a second to learn from the mangled advice I was given love by the sweaty guys with the glassy eyes. And every night's a Saturday night and every day's a Monday morning. Everything ever happened in the past month and we didn't get a single warning. And everything that we believe about each other has been proven right and safe, and all we've got left is what the king said. Don't fuck with us. Something permanent on this stretch of road, something that won't fly away like the dust in the exhaust smoke we breathe in. To strengthen the lock, like when you said, if I'm gonna die, at least I died helping someone. That's what you were thinking while you held together your arm. I can't take another late night phone call from some other far from home hospital. I came so close to giving up. Why has my way of coping become a reason to spill blood? But now isn't the time for backing down. Got our feet so firm on the ground.